bye week. Coach was like, we want to see how you're going to do during practice. So I just started going out there playing, practicing hard, trying to play technique, learning from the players in front of me.
Did you feel like you needed from them to hear that, to say, hey, we're going to put you in this week to kind of get you going a little bit more?
I mean, it's a yes and no. I mean, I was already trying to get into the rotation, but when they said my opportunity was here, I had to take advantage. I was just like, okay, it's time to buckle down. You got to do everything right. Go watch film. Look at the players in front of you. Learn from Coach Gentry, Coach JP. You just got to take the process.
You've obviously kind of had to wait, you know, season and a half to finally get that opportunity. Was it tough at all? I mean, or how much patience did it require to finally get your shot?
After my redshirt year, I was thinking, okay, maybe this is my year. I would come out, start playing, get my little playing time. Things didn't go out how I planned, so I just sat back, waited, kept practicing hard, kept giving the team looks. I mean, I had to play scout team, so I was just like, okay, we got to get better. But when my time came, I felt like I was ready to step up and take the moment.
I'm sure you've talked about it, but just how do you think you handled the moment Saturday night?
I feel like I handled it well. I mean, of course, I'm going to be nervous and excited, but I feel like I played my role, and I just thank my teammates for helping me get there.
When watching film, how'd the coaches grade you out and everything?
I had a production of 2 points. I mean, I had 24 plays. I mean, I had a little mistakes, not too many big mistakes, but they graded me out pretty good.
Thanks for watching. Appreciate it, man. Talk about the challenge that's coming up this Saturday and the team.